Hey guys, just now it's the Make Better For You. I'm doing something a bit different today. Today is day 8, and I'm doing something different. What I'm doing is I'm vlogging before I eat. I'm so energized and so happy. Literally, I'm eating in 14 minutes, I can eat. So yeah, you can see how happy, how energized, how buzzed I am. I've currently got this music I've got into my band. So I'm not gonna get copyright strike, so I can have music on. Yes. So yeah, today's gone good. I was struggling to eat very first thing. I only had a few slices of pizza, is all I had. I had loads of drink. I have no problem drinking really early, but eating's a real problem. I can't eat that much. I'm talking really fast. Oh my God. sorry. I had a few slices of pizza. I've still got a few slices left. Yeah. Yeah, pizza. Yeah, I got pizza. And I'm gonna have some of that in 12 minutes now, probably. Yeah, no, 13 minutes. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna have some pizza in 13 minutes. I've also got some rice in here. Rice there, cool. I got eggs at the top there. I might have an egg, maybe. I don't know, I haven't decided yet. And then, yeah, I'm gonna have this jug here, full of drink, water and stuff. I just cleaned it. But yeah, so today's been interesting because I found I've had a really dry throat. I've got a dry throat at the minute, really sore. I wonder if it's because I had quite strong squash last night. Like the squash I had to drink with my meal and stuff. It was about two liters of really strong squash. So I wonder if that's got any effect. Oh, I've got low battery. I'm just gonna lock my screen and then that'll save the battery. I've had a really dry throat all day and that's not been nice and it's not good. I'm worried about my throat a bit now for my gig on Friday. But it should be fine. It's still like 3 days away. I'm just gonna drink loads of water and I'm gonna have some tea and stuff tonight as well with my food because some hot fluid apparently might flush that out. What else am I going to say? 1.5 minutes. Ooh, any other announcements coming up? So, yeah, download vlog will be up soon, as I said yesterday. I'll be in a new house next year in September. I'm moving out of this flat in the beginning of July, and then I'll be moving into a new one in September. I might start moving in August, so I'm not sure when the house tour will be. The house tour will exist, and you'll meet my housemates. I'm living with housemates. Three other people, two girls and one boy. So there'll be me and another lad, and then there'll be two girls as well. From all over the UK, so it'll be quite fun. I can't promise that I'll do videos with them, I can't promise that at all. But I will think of something to do, and I will have videos and stuff coming more regularly, and this is all stuff I'm promising. It's coming from the heart. All right. What am I on about? I'm just babbling. I'm so excited. How long have I got? 10 minutes. Okay, I think I might end the vlog here. Just because I've run out of things to say. Really, I've said it all so fast. I said what I'm going to eat, I said how I felt. So today 8, this is. Day 8, I said day 8, didn't I? Pretty sure it's day 8. Day 8, smashed. Easy. This Ramadan thing, I need to make it harder. I need to eat at like 10 and midnight and then nothing else for like 20 hours. or 22 hours. And I'm like, no, I'm kidding. No, it's not as hard as I thought it was going to be. And still, as always, you can see how happy I am right now. This is why I recommend it to anyone to do. Just do it for a day. Do it for one day. Get up at 3 o'clock in the morning. Eat. Stuff your face. Then don't... And drown yourself in so much liquid. Not literally drown yourself, but just drink. And then when you get up at like 8, 7, 8, 9, whatever time you get up in the morning, you'll need to pee. That'll be the first thing on your mind is peeing. So you'll go in and you'll have a massive pee. And then don't eat or drink anything until 9:33. All right? Don't eat anything after 4:33 in the morning.
to 9:30 for me at night.
All right, that's your challenge. Comment in the comment section, 2 days time, when you've done the challenge. All right, anyone who's done it will get a shout out. This is your boy, Tristan Harris, the Maple 803. Day 8, Ramadan, smashed. Like, subscribe if you're new, and also subscribe to keep up to date with my progress this month. As always, love you guys. Peace.